Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Boy. Have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes? Are you sure you've never heard any?
Not as you do.
That's no surprise. Every god is unique.
So, maybe I won't get strong like Father, but I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my...